Damn quiet. Now I just turn off the overdrive. So we've figured some stuff out. Cord can't hang over the friggin' power strip. This input jack needs to be fixed. And it was noisy. And the lights aren't that big a deal, really. See, I thought it was a light friggin' thing, man. Whatever. So let's do a shred real quick. I'm gonna turn on everything. So yeah, now everything is on. And it's not that noisy, but you'll probably hear a lot of, you know, like, that sounds kind of, but tell me, the dude that, I can't remember your name, but listen. A lot of effects going on there. Okay, so that is a lot of noise. Spit all on myself. We'll be right back. here's our noise test for today. Goodbye, light! You're bugging me now. So, this is quiet, and I only have two effects on now. There we go. Answered the question, jammed a little bit. Didn't get to play this with the heavy metal strap from hell. But, I know I gotta get it fixed now, and that the problem actually lies in the cable. I need to get a new cable. Look, this is cheap. This is why it does, when I used to play live, that happened a lot. I use a cheap cable. Crap! Sounded like crap. Because I'd pick up everything. You know, because there's all sorts of lighting and friggin' crap. You need a good cable when you're playing. I was going to bring out my wireless, but why? I wanted to figure out if it was the lighting or what was happening, because the complaint was valid, and I needed to figure it out. So I did. I figured it out. It's the cable. It's basically this. And that's it.